first, this being a gathering for encouraging regional languages, and I'm speaking in English, I have to introduce a poem in English because I may not be able to explain it in Hindi. So please bear with me for that. And this poem, it's a very small poem, and why I chose this is because many of the words are common words for Hindi as well as Malayalam. So I thought you will be able to figure it out better if I read this poem. It's a very small poem. It is written by Vailopilli Sridhara Menna. The name of the poet is Vailopilli Sridhara Menna, and he is a 20th century Malayalam poet. And the name of the poem is Jaya Keralathina Ashamsa. I hope from the title itself you could follow what the poem is about. So it is wishing Kerala for its progress. Or LFS people will understand it better if I say Ukranti. The poem says, at the dawn of the new year, through the dances, through the songs, through your bhavana or your imagination, beautiful imagination of the people, we see the dreams of Malayalam or of Kerala. Through new shoots, by singing or reciting new poetry, during the dawn of this new year, or as this new year dawns, let the progress of Kerala manifest in various forms. And my wishes for Kerala to progress and to move forward. So here goes the poem. Kerala Mulla Malarkavil Jaya Kerala Mettiya Vasarile പുതിയ യുഗത്തിൽ പൂവിളി തോറും പുലരുക നിൻ നവസന്ദേശം. യുവർ ന്യൂ മെസ്സേജ്. നിൻ നൃത്തങ്ങളിൽ, നിൻ ഗാനങ്ങളിൽ, നിൻ മധുരോജ്വല ഭാവനകളിൽ പുലരുകയാണത് കാൺമൂ ഞങ്ങൾ മലയാളത്തിൽ സ്വപ്നങ്ങൾ. കതിരുകൾ ചൂടി, കവിതകൾ പാടി, പുതുവർഷപ്പൂ പുലരികളിൽ കേരള നെൽവയൽ ഏലകളിൽ ജയ കേരളമേ നീ വന്നാൽ എൻ ആശംസകൾ നൽകുന്നുവേ മുന്നോട്ടാവുക കാലം. Could you figure out at least something?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
That is it. It's a very small poem. So I didn't want to bore you.